Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
And a nice job here to come in and slam the door. That's his first save of the season, but it certainly won't be his last.
A one-run finish today, 5-4, the final score. So the Bronx Bombers led this game from the third inning on and never wavered. Luis Severino earns his first win of the season. Marshall Cornell hammers down the save, his first of the year. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney down on the field, and the rest of our crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. Thanks for watching MLB Network. Our